when you compose music, be aware that you have to have different remixes, if you want to call them, different versions. One version that you give to the director may hate the theme and he may only want completely kind of textural music. So this is the version you give to the director. I was sitting there and I was going to say, well, a director would have loved this demo as is without the theme because that's what they want. They're really scared by melodic themes. But then when you send your demo out, especially when you send your demo out to other composers, they want to see how well you compose themes. So then you have a different version that has a theme, an exact same music, exact same length and everything else, but do add some kind of thematic material, even simple, like a three-note theme. So the point I'm getting at is that as composers, we have to have different versions for different presentations in our demo, presentation for the director, presentation for other composers. Definitely have all these versions available, just like, you know, do remixes, do variations, because that demo as it was sent is perfect for a director, also for music editor. Like if you have a music editor, they would just love to have this kind of very non-melodic music, textural music to temp with. But if you're sending to a composer or to ASCAP composing workshop or Sundance composing lab, you do have to have thematic skill and you have to send your version with the theme.